I am honored to be the first CEO of a private corporation to become a member of the United Nations Security Council. Unfortunately, my appearance today has been clouded by a flurry of speculation that my company is developing a weapon of mass destruction which would be capable of targeting specific ethnic groups. I want to address these allegations head on. Are we developing such a weapon? No, we are not. Because we've already developed it. But with all due respect, the United Nations is a relic from a different time when nations were unique in their ability to solve the world's problems. But that just isn't the case anymore. Primarily because you have outsourced the job to me. I have sent people to die in your wars. So I feel uniquely qualified to tell you, your wars don't work. Which is why my priorities have changed from profits to policy. Because politicians don't know how to solve problems. But I do. So let's be clear. I am here to solve the world's problems. And I believe the world's problems begin with you.
So what the hell was that?
Couldn't tell you, mate. But it sounded an awful lot like Hines declaring war.
We took out his WMDs without Manicor. Alice didn't stand a chance.
Cormac, you need to see this.
Talk to me.
We cracked the encryption on the last set of uploads.
What am I looking at?
Potential targets. Hines had a fallback plan if Atlas was ever backed into a corner.
A preemptive strike. He's gonna try to knock us out before the fight has even begun.
Oh, a direct attack on the U.S.? Are we sure Irons is even up for that?
So what's the play? No way Atlas can hit him all at once.
San Francisco. The entire Third Fleet is in the bay. I need you two on the ground. Now.
Side's all clear. Wait, what's he playing at?
What do you got?
He's rabbiting. Let's move.
Go, go, go!
White van with commercial plates just jumped the checkpoint. We're in pursuit.
There could be anything inside that van. Pursue, but do not engage.
Punch it, Mitchell.
Five.
You good? Cormac, our pit bull's out of action. Proceeding on foot.
Atlas vehicles are deploying soldiers. They're closing on your position.
We need these civilians off the bridge.
SFPD is on.
I need a sit rep.
Big Ben, you engage the large other force. Blockade any incoming ships.
Copy that. We're moving to intercept.
Warlock's in. 50 meters.
Moving to assist.
Sentinel 01, the carrier is almost clear of the bridge.
Drones!
Take them out! Take them out!
Drones!
Look out!
Get back, everyone! Get back!
Move! 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 Get off the bridge!
Get off the bridge!
Mitchell, you're right, mate. Fucking bastards.